Hey everybody, welcome to a traditional Korean hanok, traditional home. So excited. This is probably going to be one of my most favorite Airbnbs during the trip. I think we're going to be in a couple more later. Well, my eyes are red. I'm a little tired, but I'm excited. Quick tour. You have a place to hang up your situations. A mirror, yes. A small little a small little chest. What's interesting to me is that the trash bin just continued to get smaller and smaller every baby I go. Which I think it's cute, but it helps to make sure that you don't waste anything. The light. Here's the bed again on the floor. And then there's an aircon, a central AC, and then this is hanji is the paper. In Japan, it's like kusuma shoji, I think. This is the communal area, the kitchen, the communal kitchen, the communal workspace, and then several other places to stay. The bathrooms. It's a pretty amazing and beautiful and a well-kept spot. So, if you ever come to Korea, stay in a traditional hanok. Wow, so we're in this cafe and it's also displaying this beautiful woodwork.
That's like craft.
Craft. This is a specific wood that is being used, or they're using, they are using different types.
Wood. These are bamboo.
That's bamboo there.
Some of the dark woods may be like odongnamu.
Odongnamu?
This is sonamu.
Sonamu. Pine tree, and the liquid, or the resin that they
Yeah,
make.
the resin that the coating, the varnish is what's special here.
The varnish is what's special. And
Ochil, look it
Ochil.
up. It's worth looking it up, actually.
Ochil. And it says that it took 2 to 3 months
Yeah.
to be able to produce just one piece at a time. Omo. Wow. So amazing wood, and then that's been crafted into these amazing different products,
they gotta paint it with that varnish
and paint it with
7 to 9 layers.
the varnish 7 to 9 layers, which takes it so makes it so long. But the coating helps the wood last long and also helps it be actually antibacterial, you said. Yeah, it's
Anti
amazing.
bug
Anti-bugs as well, so it doesn't
Anti
rot.
like all kinds of things that
The
would go bad.
Right. And we're heading to the museum later, where there are pieces that are over hundreds and hundreds of years old, and we're going to see products that look exactly like this, or like wooden items that look exactly like this, because that the varnish has been used for thousands of years. And again, that comes from a tree. More ego. Oh, more, 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 more.
380,080.
Ani, 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 ani.
A one? Oh, I 1,380.
Which is like $1,200, I guess.
I would buy it if it was 380, but 1,000. Oh, that's like my plane ticket.
Let me
see.
Oh. Yeah. The
나무가
뭐예요? 오동나무.
오동나무. 진짜 가볍구나.
Wow.
This is the most expensive tree.
맞아요.
오동나무.
Odong.
They make like instruments out of it 'cause it's
Eh, Dakyom. Kunde, we just went to the Ochil Gallery. That's the name of this artwork.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah. Wow. I got chops. chopsticks. I got chopsticks. Legit, they'll last forever. I'm excited. Can they only could just 25 really quickly?
Ah, okay.
There. It's gonna be a great day. We're going to the Gyeongdong Sichang, which is the health market, like the health market. And all of you all know, well, you don't know because I'm not starting to document my life. I love traditional medicine. I love my country's traditional medicine. And I love Korean traditional medicine. So we're going there to go learn a couple of things.
Resin is made of.
The resin of the wood that we saw?
Yeah.
Is made out of this? Ot namu, and that's what's called ot chil. Ah.
Remember, you want to go to Daegu Yangyeongsi? This is bigger.
Seoul Yakyeongsi. Oh, chil chowayo. This looks like cinnamon, but it's not.
Everything looks like cinnamon.
Yeah, never seen no more.
This is good for hangover.
Damn. Ooh.
That's cinnamon.
De. Donkey.
딱히 보는 건 없고요. 그냥 뭐지? 구경 중이에요.
예. 네.
음. Bossop? Bossop? Wow. This is a type of mushroom. What okay?
Made from Russia. Russia.
From Russia.
Oh my nah. This is from Russia.
Got the peninsula.
This is from Russia, not from Korea. Kinda. Wow, no more. It's on here.
I'm
going to go. Oh,
Russia, go, you go.
Wow. Ooh, honey, I try.
That's the medical cabinet.
Oh, look at the sunflower there. There, that yakuk chip situation I was telling you about, it looked like that. Like everything was in its own drawer and it was like all organized. Couldn't they? 한국말 아니에요, 그 다 중국말. 중국말 못해요. 한자. 대추, 오카피, 갈킨. 와.
I love this. This is
Foodie
berry. This is 오미자.
하나가 너무.
오미자
찾다. 아니. 네네. 여추. I'm in heaven. I'm in absolute heaven.
You see the end of this market, it keeps going.
Oh, Mona. It's so huge. Yeah. I'm so happy. This is literally my spirit. I'm just going to be up all day, all night, looking up stuff. Remembering stuff I already learned. Oh, you guys probably can't hear me. I'm gonna be up all night looking up stuff that I've already learned, learning new things around some traditional medicine, and comparing it back to Haiti. I didn't tell you guys, but when I came to Korea, I was studying traditional Korean medicine and comparing it to Haitian traditional medicine, and kind of thinking through how each culture has found ways to take care of themselves and take care of their bodies. And how Western biomedical systems changed that and disrupted that for the good and for the bad. So just, I think paying tribute to where you come from and how people have taken care of their bodies. Yes, there's some things in every culture that just don't make no French show sense or have no scientific backing. But at the same time, there's not enough dollars given to traditional and or herbal medicine to actually show its benefits. And also just pay respects to like the cultural components of like how different people use or how people also come together. You know what I mean? People come together for their health. They come together to, you know, make sure that everyone's well-being is, you know, at its highest. So I just think traditional medicine, I think, is a beautiful, in any culture, it's just a beautiful way to see how people live and how they take care of themselves in a beautiful way and enjoy consuming it yourself. So, yes. Welcome to Seoul Yak Rongji. I'm so excited.
근데 조금만 데리시는 거예요? 아니면은
다 데리지?
아, 데려왔어요.
이게 비염 한두 번 먹어놨고 낫지 않아요? 야약처럼
먹어야 되죠.
이거 다 열려면 이 쭈꾹 나와, 이 쭈꾹.
그러면 제가 집에 가져가서 달려먹는 게 더 좋아요.
여기 깔끔하지?
아니, 집에서 데리기 힘들면은 데려가고, 데려먹을 수 있으면 가져가서 데려먹어요.
This is the Seoul folk flea market, and it's absolutely amazing. It's literally, my spirit is alive, because I literally told Unni, I was like, Unni means older sister in Korean, and I literally, I find a flea market, I'm gonna come back to Korea again, like, to live, because how can I not? And of course they got the Michael Jackson, they got the Boys to Men. What can we not love? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm so done. This is great. But we just literally bought some chun chun ok. This is Korean jade. Only can be found here in Korea. So we bought this. We didn't come here with a lot of cash, so now we don't have any more cash. And also too, I needed shoes. And guess what shoes I bought? Balenciagas.
You say $800.
I didn't know the price of Balenciagas, so I went to go look them up, and it says it's $825. I just bought this for the equivalent of $15. And it says made in Italy on the inside, and looks legit. I'm ashy, please excuse me. And there's some scuff marks on it, but I'm very happy. It's very comfortable. It's like a wearable sock. And right now, Han is buying a gift for her mom, and these are doksal, which they're made out of wood, and you use these to make impressions on a Korean dessert that they have made of rice. They turn the rice into a paste, and you can also color the rice as well, and then press on it to make designs. So she's buying some for her mom. All I know, this place is amazing. If you ever come to Korea, please come to the Seoul Flea Market. Jade face rollers.
These are horn massagers.
Horn massagers.
Oh, they're great.
Horn. 무슨 동물?
물소?
물소.
물소. 맞죠? 이거 마사지 하는 거죠?
Massage, to massage yourself with the horn of a mussel. Oh my gosh, look at the old school pipe. Wow! Oh, little cane situation. Wow, 예뻐요.
이것도 진짜 예쁘다. 빛 봐봐. These are jade. 빛.
Jade? 나무 아닌가?
이건 jade.
어, jade.
아, 이건 나무인가? 풀인가?
어, 나무. I think it looks like wood. I love the bells, the teapot. Wow. My mind is like, whoa. Everything, 모든 다 예뻐요.
머리빗 얼마예요?
5,000원? I love it. There's so much to see. This is just only a glimpse. Oh my goodness. I love it.
Real vintage shop.
So we start on here. And 3. 1. 5. Or for Haiti, 5. Oh, 9. Beautiful. Wow.
I'm gonna take you to a penis park and
turn around. No, thank you. Wow. It's made it with. Wow. Amazing. Oh, for makgeolli? Isn't it jade? Wow.
Damn.
Everything is beautiful.
I think so many treasures.
Like legit treasures up in here. Yeah.
Ancestors of BTS. Wow. So tall. Soteji boys.
And boys.
And boys. Soteji and boys. Look how swaggy. Very swaggy. What? Early 90s? No.
Hip hop of Korea.
Right. Well, Drunken Tiger brought hip hop and then they slowly started turning
into.
These
guys were before Drunken Tiger.
Drunken Tiger? Yeah. Really? Wow. So this has to be the 80s then, because Drunken Tiger brought
80s.
Oh no, he brought hip hop to Korea in the 80s or 90s when he was at UCLA.
He was more 90s, I wanna say.
Yeah. I think so. Wow.
These guys are definitely older than Drunken Tiger.
They're older. The influence of the Afro culture is real, y'all.
Goes they were the ones who got the black culture into Korea.
They got the black culture into Korea. Wow. Too cool. Too cool for school. Oh, cool. Photo sachin. Oh, look at them. So cute. Sachin?
This is where you take pictures.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sachin, ready? Uh-huh. Family photo.
You gotta do the serious Asian family photo.
Serious Asian family photo. I can't stand you. Hana, dude, set. I can't stand you. Chikyo. Oh, I'm done. I love it.
You
wanna get the thing too?
Yeah.
Okay, let me do it. Let me do it this way.
Yeah.
Standing. Hana do set. Hana do set. Maja. Oh no, you close your eyes. Oh, your eyes are opening. This one good.
Yay! Okay.
I'm done. You do look really serious. Why did you do that?
Because that's the way it's supposed to be.
Too funny.
Yeah. My mom has very similar pictures.
Wait, there's a wig.
I took a picture with this on. This is like the
old-ass. Okay, let's do it. School uniform. School uniform styled.
Old uniform my whole life.
Like the old school Yetnan Kyobok. Wow, they even have a whole line. These are what the bags used to look like back in the day. Not even back in the day. Not even that long ago.
This is like my mom, what she would wear to school.
Wow.
And I even have a scarf
on. You have a scarf on. This is perfect.
Oh,
it's
not
that big. It's a little bit. Hey,
whatever.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm ready. It's the experience for me.
I'm wearing a skirt. I'm wearing a skirt.
Yeah. I love it. This place is awesome. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Ha, she. That. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This might be a Squid Game soon.
I almost busted my whole important part. Wow. We love to see it. This place is too fun. It's like an adult, like, playground. Bring you back to your childhood. So this is called
엉심이.
엉심이.
잡살 새 알 엉심이. This is 새 알. Bird egg.
So, say they call this a shape. Like a this shape egg. Here, bird egg, and it's made out of rice. The texture of it reminds me of fufu. It's glutinous rice, and there's no cream in here, even though it looks like it's a creamy dish. It has mushrooms in it, kim omona, otoke, milk, dangle, carrots, oi, cucumber, eoba. Oh, it's a type of
Korean
pumpkin that's green. Okay, cool. And it's absolutely delicious. And it's a countryside dish, which I absolutely love. They do it right. Like the yumminess of this dish, like the depth of it goes so well with the cold banchan, the side dishes. This is kimchi and this is the leaf of radish. And this is chokumi, which is baby octopus, stir-fried in like all the yumminess, onions, chives, garlic, carrots, and everything like that. It's a vibe, y'all. It's a whole vibe. I love it. So if you come to Korea, get some ongshimi. Everyone, welcome to Lotte World Tower. We're at Skygate, heading to the 123 lounge. Mola? 123rd floor. Moya. 123rd floor. Ooh! Okay, this is cool. Also, we have to go through all of this. Mm-hmm. Just cut through. This is cute. So, we're in the basement, first floor, and we're gonna head to the 123rd floor. This is the tallest. This is the tallest building in Seoul. I believe the tallest building I think in the world or in Asia is in Taiwan, if I'm not mistaken. Seoul Sky World Tower. We love it. Ooh. Yes, that's about. Ears are gonna pop. It's already popping.
You can follow in the footsteps of Seoul's transformation into a modern city, beginning with Bukchon and
Herbalist. Hey, y'all.
And also on Long Street.
Continue chewing gum.
You can watch how much
your
tower was built as well.
I go. Oh, mom.
That was like
5 seconds. Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm freaking the French toast out. Okay, yeah, the camera's not gonna do this justice, y'all. Like, the tout, like, we're like 5 times above the highest apartments.
This is the highest I've been in.
Okay.
117, guys.
Oh, Lotte World.
Oh, yeah.
The camera does not do it justice. Yo. Very much so airplane view. I'm kind of getting a little dizzy.